And we have more developing news this morning as O.J. Simpson will once again have to fight for his freedom in a criminal trial. The NFL Hall of Famer will stand trial on charges of kidnapping and armed robbery. It all stems from an altercation at a Las Vegas hotel in September. An alleged altercation, Simpson and his entourage accused of ambushing two sports memorabilia dealers at gunpoint to get back items Simpson claims were stolen from.